sixth rule, someone has to be blamed for the problems. There is always a scapegoat in these families. You are looking at the scapegoat for my narcissistic family. But someone has to be available to blame for any of the internal family problems or issues that arise. And if, God forbid, one of the family members is exposed to the outside world for doing something wrong or unethical, then this family will unite and blame someone or something else outside of the family unit as the actual responsible party.